know you owe me.
Yeah.
Nothing personal, John.
We're even now.